You know what it is, man. We live. The 2015 Diamond Awards, man. It's crazy, man. We backstage, man. We checking out some of the winners, losers, whoever, man. We nominees, whatever, man. Don't matter. We showing everybody love right here, man, at the 2015 Diamond Awards. But I got a winner. Hold on. Let me show you what the thing look like real quick. Let me borrow this for a second. Boom. See that? Oh, nice. Ice. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? What's up, family? What's going on with you, man, bro? You know what I'm saying? Yo, tell the people who you are real quick.
Man, my name is Raylo from them damn dolls. South Florida DJs, promoters. We kind of do everything, you know what I'm saying? We on 5 stations strong. It's a syndicated show Monday through Friday, 7 to 10 p.m. Real DJs that DJ for real. No fake, no flaw, no politics. We, you know, we give Florida what Florida wants on the radio.
That's what's up. And the first time I met you was not too long ago at the Gainesville Music Summit. And yeah, we was on the panel together, you know what I'm saying?
For sure.
And it was dope, man. You know, we chopped it up and you had a
for
good
sure
spirit. You guys are really some record breakers. So the difference between what we, you know, we doing this internet radio, you know what I'm saying, and FM radio. I like to talk to people like you who are involved with FM, you know what I'm saying?
Well, let me tell you, dog. This is going to be where it's at.
Right.
This is going to outpower. As soon as this gets in the cars, bro,
that's
this
right
is going to be where it's at.
Yeah.
And I started on the underground station in Florida. And I set them up for everybody. I set them up for God Bless the Dead, Uncle Al, down in Miami, Dog Man in Orlando. We set them up for everybody in the early 90s. And that's
right
how we started.
Okay.
Because, you know, the so-called real radio station, you know, no one don't want to hear the 11 songs in a row all day long.
Right, 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 right.
So, you know, we gave them a breath of fresh air, played with Florida what Florida wanted to hear.
So how do you manage your breaking records and playing stuff? Because I know you guys play, you said you play what you
want
to play.
Yeah, we play what we want.
How did you get that kind of power? Because most people don't have that kind of power.
You know, it was kind of supply and demand thing.
Uh-huh.
One of the FM stations, they flipped formats, and then we went and talked to a station owner and said, man, look here, man, just give us 1 month. Let us show you, and we're going to give them the business. And thank God it worked.
That got
well, thank God.
That's it. You know what I'm saying? You feel
for
me?
Sure.
But at the end of the day, that's how it's supposed to be. You're supposed to play with the streets are telling you what the people,
of course,
you know what I'm saying? Instead of somebody sitting in some corporate office somewhere in the Midwest who don't even understand the culture, the
it's
music,
crazy,
and everything. You know what I'm saying?
It's crazy.
Controlling a station that's way down in Miami or way over in
for
L.A.
Sure.
The whole thing is crazy. You know what I'm saying?
So, how can every station in the United States almost have the same playlist?
That's the point. You know what I'm saying?
That's crazy.
That doesn't make any sense.
And y'all don't sleep on K100, man. Every outlet is a good outlet.
Yeah.
Use it. Use the platform you're given. You know, if you just an artist that's sitting around crying and, man, I ain't got no outlet, you do. There is plenty of outlets.
There
me,
is.
I'm a real person. You can reach out and touch me. Send me your music. If I like it, I'm going to put it on.
Exactly.
Straight up. That's how we do it.
That's how it is, man. That's how we do it. K13 is we the same exact way. If it's
sure
dope, we're going to rock with it. If it's not, we're going to tell you what we don't like and why. You know what I'm saying?
That's real. We're
gonna break it down and give it to you. You know
exactly
what I'm saying?
There ain't no room for no gray area, no crying.
Right, right.
We here to make records, play records. You know what I'm saying? Do what it
exactly
do. I love music. It's running through me right now.
Right, exactly, man. Well, yo, shout out to you, man.
For sure.
For
two times for you.
Yo, and thank you for coming up here and talking to me, man. It's good
no
to
problem
see you again out here
you
on
too,
the
dog
grind. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? That's what's up, man. K1's Radio, man. The big homie, Raylo, man.
For
y'all
sure.
How can they get at you?
Instagram, Raylo561. That's RAYLO561. Raylo561.
Raylo561.
Easiest way.
Hey, hit them up, man. Especially you independent artists, because they on FM and they really breaking records. They playing new music. They got control
over
what they play.
We cover 160 miles of the Florida East Coast.
You got, hey,
so,
you know what I mean?
That's what it is.
K100 Radio, man. I told
for
you
sure,
I was going to bring some exclusive shit. I told you I was going to tell you who you need to meet today at the Diamond Awards.
I know that's right.
Live stream K100 Radio, man. You know what it is, man. The winner is...
We here.
Boom.
We winning.
Yeah, K100 Radio. Let
I know
me see
that's
hold
right
on. Something going on the stage. Let me see what's popping. Back to the stage.
For sure.
Man, these boys doing big things. Now, remember, we're going to go to 305, hit that Miami up. This is my brother at 99 Jams.